Hello there, first army, Ephraus here, and we are back on No Man's Sky, and it's getting a bit choppy. Give it a few seconds, it should hopefully sort itself out. There we go. Ish. Is it working? Oh, it's still a bit choppy. Bit weird. So we're still on the planet, that's where the save is. Oh, this is really choppy. Hopefully it sorts itself out. Right, let's get back into space. As planned. There we go. Yeah, I know, I already discovered it once though. Right. So that's the planet we just came from. I have been given a couple of comments in the comments section, but none of them saying that they want anything named after them. So again, guys, if you want something named after you, then please do so. If you want something named after you, I have one of my friends who wants to have something named after them, so they can have the starting plant named after them. Going to there. We're gonna rename this Rockin' Dinosaur. There we go, and you get units for discovering. So our starting planet is now called Rockin' Dinosaur. Although it keeps saying that like there's a moon or something there apparently. Then there's, I don't know. Maybe I should go for the moon. No idea where I was supposed to find it though. Well, there's a space station there. Would be a good idea to go over there. Yeah, this is that planet. Then there's a planet around that way. Let's just get further into space so I can see a bit better. Lovely. I'll just shoot these. We'll shoot this. Ooh, gold! Yes, please. Never have enough gold in this game. Anything that you can sell on. Thank you. Right, let's get up a little bit further. Yeah, I'm not going to use hyperdrive just yet. I want to try and explore more of these planets. So we've got this planet, then we've got one planet over that way, just behind it. And then there's two more planets over there. But let's go over to one of these, I think. Alright, let's have a look and see what this gonna... Ooh! So that's where the moon is. Oh wow, that's a beautiful planet. Let's have a look at the other ones. Let me see the other ones from here. No, it looks like... Man, this planet's massive. Rocky Dinosaur's massive. Oh wait, is that moon? I know someone has a moon. Oh. We'll leave that one for now. Could be a moon, but man, I can't believe how massive our starting planet is. Right, so we're gonna go to the one that looks exactly like Earth. Let's be honest, it looks like Earth. It's undiscovered. So if you want this planet naming after you, please leave a comment in the comment section below. And if someone else happens to be the first one, then I'll try and put another discovery in your name instead. I'm gonna have to refuel, I think. There's also, oh, there's the moon as well. Maybe we go to the moon first? Rather than planet. I've not explored a moon before. There we go. Doesn't take much to fuel up if I'm even known too far. Yes, I know, that's a bit of a hard drive. You're gonna keep banging about it until I actually go somewhere else, but these planets are too nice, and there's moons. I've never seen moons. In my starting galaxy, well, yeah, in my starting galaxy, I renamed a couple of systems. I went to like 4 different systems and I called them the Saiyan, Namekian, Frieza. I think they were the 3 systems, and then like Planet Vegeta was where I renamed, because I named a lot of Dragon Ball Z characters at first. Let's get to the boom first. Man, that looks gorgeous. Oh wow, this is a very red moon. Alright. Ooh. Wow. Wow, that's beautiful. Alright, let's do a scan. We got a question mark over there. Oh wow, that looks... That has to be of interest. Must be someone there I can talk to. Unstable weather. No flora. Okay. There's something nice over there. So yeah, if you want this moon, alright, so we're going to the moon first, so if you want the moon named after you, then let me know. Hello, Sentinels. What the hell are these? Gotta be closer. Are they hostile? Man, they look like weird T-Rexes. Adult, prime, unconcerned, vegetation. Okay. Small illusion. Fluctuating, grazing nature. So if you want this creature naming after you, I mean, there's so many discoveries. I mean, look at this. So if you want to name this something, then if you've got an idea for a name to give this, then let me know. We got tons of creatures in the last planet to name that alone. So, wow. Right, so let's go in here. And let's see what we can sort of barter. Atlas Pass. Oh, yes, I forgot about that. We need to do the save. Where's the... There it is. So, whenever you see one of these, always try to do it. It's a stage of progress. Now, there doesn't seem to be many resources around here, other than a bit of fuel. Which is fine, I guess. There's 2 big buildings here. So let's have a wander in. Hopefully we can get something that's of use to us. Oh wow. Hello. Biologist entity. Yep. I've only ever heard rare. Oh well, I can't do any of that. Sorry mate, you're about out of luck there. Okay. Well, there is a... Ooh! Weapon terminal. New multi-tool. Is in Ahu and Hui. Got decent projectiles. Well, it's got the boltcaster, so we definitely need that. It's got the scanner, it's got plasma launcher. Yes, that's way better than one we've already got. Now, do we have to buy it, or will it just let us have it, because it's better than our current one? No, you have to buy it. Ah, I thought so. Let's see if we can sell. The Galactic Trade. So we got aluminium, titanium, titanium, iridium, zinc, fascination bead. I don't think we need that. Oh yeah, anyway. I really want that multiple, so I might just sell this aluminium. Wait, how much was it? Let's check. 39. So basically 40,000. But having that bolt caster would be extremely useful for trying to take out sentinels. What else do they have? Atlas stone. Okay. So we've all got our starship. Viking dagger. Yep, get rid of that. And the charm. And the gold. Beautiful. It's a 9. Yep, we'll take that. Definitely take that. Can we transfer over? No, can we? Oh, it doesn't actually have analysis visor. Oh, so I'll have to add that. Oh, yes, boys! Cheeky! New business. Alright, so there's a second building over here, so we're gonna go and hit that. I'll lower the camera a little bit as well. It's sort of just everywhere. Keep knocking it around the place. There we go. Right, so we've got this other building. Let's see what's in here. Hopefully something of use. What's this? Analyze multiple attack. Ooh, new discovery. Faster miming. Mining beam processes on rich raw resource rich materials. Awesome. So faster mining. Perfect. So it's always worth going to buildings for something like that. Let's check. First aid. Health at maximum, that's fine. Right, let's run here. So how far would it be to run to these other places? Arriving. Oh, but this crystal though. Be a good chance to try out our new multiple. Right, so we want the analysis visor for sure. Now we've got a choice here. Different to speed up terrain destruction. Or we'll go with that one. There we go. Now our new multiple is maxed out. Man. Can't wait to go off this moon and try and explore that one though. Iron. Yep. Got plenty of iron here, maybe we could use it. So, if you've got a bolt caster, enhanced design, I'm using a controller. You press Y on the controller. So, they use the bolt caster for shooting enemies like sentinels or any hostile creatures. And use your mining beam for mining, obviously. Is there a sentinel near me? I thought I could hear one. Oh well. Ooh, that's a good amount of iron. Well, this one's going to take a lot to break. It is worthwhile breaking them because you get a lot more out of it at the end. I can't remember what we need iron for anymore, but always worth it, I guess. You can always sell it on if you've got new shoes. 134, nice. Now, what's this? This is what we really want to know. Aluminium. Excuse me. Alright, let's have a look for sentinels. Ah, there's one there. Hello, Mr. Sentinel. Don't mind me. So we've got... Oh, you need to press X to reload it. So I can hold a good amount of resources. I might even kill that. Well, while I'm waiting for that sentinel to disappear. Technology recharge. Is he gone? Oh, if it's You see, where's this resource-rich like? It's stuff like this. Not so much a carbon, but anything really nice materials like aluminium. Wow, this simple did not care. I really need to check on what technology I can develop for my exosuit. Whatever suit. But yeah, I could have done the other beam, which would have been better for, I guess, regular carbon and stuff, but I decided to go with this, because when you get better, you know, the more rare materials, then you get more better chances of... Oh, this sensor really doesn't care that I'm getting all this aluminium. Am I even getting any more? Or am I full? I don't know. Right, how far are we from that other place? Alright, so we'll go explore that, I think. And then, I mean, I love this moon, but, you know, it's sort of like a secondary thing when you've got this massive planet orbiting it. Anything else? Oh, there's like some sort of outpost again. Oh, that's quite nice. So yeah, not planet, this moon. But again, if you want this moon naming after you, please let me know. Or the same with the creatures. Carbon. Actually, yeah, I'll take it. Our nearest one. Radiation protection falling. Ah, I need to make a bypass chip for that. Can we craft it? Oh, we can. I just made one. Let me have it. I've got a bypass chip. Oh, it's in the ship, that's why. Not sure about a range. Oh, I'm a fucking idiot. Oh, at least got one on me. There we go. Ooh. Shelter, transmission, clone outpost, mother. Mother for help me learn a word. Clone outpost, transmission, shelter. Shelter's not so bad. Not too far away from the ship. Let's go clone outpost. Operation center. Okay, so before we leave the moon, we're gonna hit that. So let's find out what else is here. Hello, anyone in there? This is a strange building. Oh wow. Right, what can I loot? Can I loot anything here? Whoa. Cool. Analyze multiple tech. Ooh, new discovery. Reload accelerant. Oh, so it helps reload quicker. Okay. Well, we ain't got any more spots, so when we get a better multiple, we might be able to use that. Oh! Whoa! Have we just... Is it nighttime? On this moon? On the side of the moon? Wow, look at that. My god. This moon is fantastic. This is definitely, I'd say, more memorable than the first planet we went on. First planet was definitely very well, it was dangerous for a start, but just the colours. Right, we need to get back to the ship now. We'll get to that operation centre. And then once we've done the operation centre, we'll get off the planet. There's got that planet over there. I don't know which one that is, but we'll soon find out. There's those lovely animals. The old minions respawned. I'm not gonna bother with the aluminium. We go straight to the ship. Don't wanna hurt ourselves. Uh, Also, guys, if you see a planet or something, you want me, or if you want to go see a space station or something, just let me know. You know, we're taking the journey together, so you can all be my navigators. Alright, so we've got a bypass ship. I'm going to take that to mine, thank you. Carbon, plutonium, graphite, I need to have all that. I want to try and open up my inventory a little bit. There we go. Alright, so where's this outpost? There it is. Do a quick scan just to make sure. There it is. Oh, this is definitely looks a lot more swampy. Oh, what? There's another place right next to it. Alright, we'll go in there too. We'll go there too. Wait, how far is it? It can't be that far. It's like 20 seconds. Wait a minute. Wow, it looks less than that. Alright, so let's take this operation. To... I love this moon, man. I want to go see it again. Let's go save. Now I'm sure you can rename the outpost you find. So again, as always, if you want to rename, just let me know. What's in here then? Ooh, there's a tunnel here. Can we use it? No, it's just decoration. Okay. Oh, it's reinforced steel. Right. So we're gonna have to break into this, and when we do, because I've done this sort of thing before, the sentinel's gonna come out. It's a good thing we've got this bolt caster, because if I didn't have the bolt caster, I would definitely not even try this. Alright, let's go. Yep. Now, I could try and attack them and kill them, but my plan is just to get in here quick and hide from them. I'm sure once you go inside, they can't hurt you. But I'm willing to just take the shielding, hit the shields, and then just, there you go. Oh, there's one that's still shielding. There you go. Yeah, it's waiting now. Are you coming in? Yeah, because you can't fight while you're inside. Alright, so what about here then? Oh, there's a multiple. Range boost. Huh. First aid. Thank you. Isotope. Anything else? Let's go. Where's it? Ah. Oh. So we didn't access it. It's a shame. So if you learn more the words, then you should be able to make out some of it. Why not? I've got a bypass ship, I might as well use it. What does it do? Ooh, cool starship. Alright, so yeah. If you get too far off from your from where you left your ship, you can use these to get your starship back. I guess. I wonder if there's been a patch, because it's not telling me that my launch thrusters are being used. That's weird. Well, it takes 25% to use. Ooh, there's more resources. Rare, whatever it is. What is it? Oh, is that a new. Is that the same creature? Oh, it's a new discovery. A fearful creature. Oh, wow. Wow, that looks awesome. Oh, is it just a room, mate? What is it? Aluminium, man, there's so much aluminium around here on this moon. I'll have to remember that if I need it. Oh god, sentinels, will you leave me alone? It's weird, these sentinels don't seem very aggressive compared to the first one that I was on. Because normally I'd be attacked by now. There we go, that'll do. Right, let's go off the planet. Maybe we should go visit the space station first, I don't know. Carbon... iron. Do both of these. Thank you. Undiscovered the desert. Yeah, so now I need to find out what's going on here. Can we craft a bypass chip? Oh, we can. Doesn't actually cost that much. Monolith. Let's go for a monolith this time. One. Oh, that's quite a ways away. Oh, maybe because it's a moon, you don't need to use your launch thrusters because there's no gravity? Oh, no, there has to be gravity, otherwise I'd be walking. I have no idea. I'll try and find out about that one. Alright, so let's go in here first. And, these are suspended midair. Oh well, you can't expect the procedural generator to be perfect. I guess. Analyze multiple tech. Ooh! Lansable launcher, so now we can actually research them. Let's use them. Very helpful. Let's check the other building out. Let's suspend it in there. Oh, just go back. You live, go back to the toxic. Ooh, and a mouse down. Man, what a view. Babbler, learn 5 words. Device and threat. Ooh, is that like a nightlight? Please tell me it's a nightlight. Oh, wow. Awesome. Right, okay, so we should save this. Well, let's head back to the ship then. Let's see, so what we've got now then? We got some aluminium. Got plenty of famium 9 and, well, I say plenty, we've got some. So we've got do them. So yes, our ship's now back to where we want it to be. Let's have a look at those. Our life support are a bit low. Let's use some less carbon. Famium 9, we'll use that for common. Alright, so what can we craft? Microdensity fabric. What technology do we have? Stamina enhancement. Oh. I could probably do with that. I need 20 carbon though. But there's carbon around here. I'll just take this carbon. And then I'll get that extension, so then it helps us run a lot further. There we go. So let's install the technology. Let's move over there. So I want all the technology to be at the top. There we go. So now we should be able to run a bit further. Oh my god, there's another place right there. I've got to take that one. It's right there. There's always this moon is maybe because it's smaller, but there's so much stuff. Already discovered that. There's just so much to explore on even a small moon like this. Oh man, look at it. Now it's daytime again. Wow. I wonder if the bigger the planet, the longer it takes to do day and night cycles. That'd be really nice detail. How do we get in this? Must be a way in, surely. Ah, oh, there it is. Okay, what's the mouse then? Oh. So we've seen, other than a sort of robotic dude, we've not actually met any of the inhabitants of the local galaxy on the moon. We probably will when we get to the... Oh, another muscle attack. My god. Ammo clip increased. Well, if a muscle wasn't maxed out, we'd probably actually have some of that. But we'll get better ones as we go along, I'm sure. Right, so now we need to save it. Because I want to make sure I've listed as discovered this one. It helps save our game. Yes, I know. 1-1-1-1. What the hell is that? That has to be a resource, surely. Yeah, something a bit strange. Whoa, is that new? Oh my god, it's new. They're like some weird jelly type things. Gimme. Let me discover these jellies. I will name them the Jelly King. You will be Jelly Kings. What the fuck are you? What are you like? Calm, it's nature, mature. I put that on. Oh my god, what the fuck? Feed. I don't need to feed them. I don't want them to be my... Do I need them to be my friend? No, I don't think so. What the fuck are these things? Yeah, well, guys, I'm gonna leave that one to you. Please, just let me know what you want to call these weird bouncy things. I'd call them space hoppers. Nope, screw you. I'm putting it in. I've got to put that in. Sorry. I've got to make me own once in a while. I'm sure that's the one we just discovered. Yeah, it is. Yep. Yeah. I don't know. Do they have bots of them? Yeah. They have to be them. What are they called? Stay still. Yeah, it has to be that. Okay, so I'm calling these guys space hoppers because they are. The weird space hoppers. There we go. So we discovered another species. But I didn't show it properly in the discovery, so. Yeah, so back at the desert. Let's go to the spaceship. I mean, this moon has been fantastic. It's been very nice to us, this moon. It's given us lots of resources, lots of billions of multiple tech. And setting's just lovely, I must admit. So let's just organize ourselves and then let's be on our way. But that for a moon, this has been beautiful. Honestly, it really has. Did not expect it to be that nice. It's only a 9 because it's the most common thing in space. Alright, so let's go. Also, use launch thrusters then. I don't know. Right, so we're back in space, so what's over there? Which one's that? Telenik, cab, undiscovered. Is that the moon where it just came from? Yeah, that must be the moon, that's the planet. Oh no, that's the moon. That's the moon we just came out of. Which means that's the planet. Yeah. I think we just went a little bit further than I expected. So, while you make a coat. Got that one there. Ooh, look at that. Alright guys, so in the next part we're gonna hit this planet. We've hit the moon, and the moon was very, very nice to us. And it was a lovely place. So if you wanna rename this moon, let me know what you want. Or if you wanna discover this in the next part we're gonna discover this one. So if you want to discover this planet, let me know. And name it what you want. But thank you all very much for watching, and until I see you guys next time. Bye.